Hey guys, we're here at Baird Manor and the show is about to begin. Scary, huh, buddy? You got a blankie back there if you want to snuggle in it. Oh my gosh. That was awesome.
That's
so cool.
Welcome, visitors, to our mansion. We do hope you enjoy your stay. Before you can begin to know the story of Baird Manor, I must first introduce you to its inhabitants. Here before you are the occupants of Baird Manor. Each has their own story, and each one more tragic than the last. Watch as their withered souls trapped within these portraits begin to emerge.
That's the kids that live here, Max. Those are all the kids that live here and their parents. You guys, look at all the people lined up outside to see it. Look at all the people, you guys. Fighting over spots just to see it.
Now that you've been introduced to the family, it's time you met the rest of our happy haunts.
What's gonna be, Max?
See that, Tiny? That's cool.
That is awesome. Goodness, look at that. That's insane. Ghost mommy. Thank you. have their houses burning down, huh? That is so awesome. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. It's actually kind of scary, huh? Oh my gosh. That is amazing. Wow. Look, they take donations too. That is so great.
Thank you for visiting our manor.
I feel like I was just at
Disneyland. Please come again.
It's just this like neighborhood. You guys look, okay? I feel like I just was at Disneyland. Oh my gosh. That was great. They did a jump scare. Oh, it's Figgy. Oh, look at little Figgy's hiding. Oh, buddy. Isn't that a little scary? Are you okay? So we're like leaving the neighborhood, but look, this is just the neighborhood, guys. It's like a just a regular neighborhood. Yeah, regular neighborhood here. It's a cool lighted house. Yeah, just a regular old neighborhood. That guy is amazing. Yeah. Bye, guys. Was that awesome or what, Max?
Yeah.